I came to America from Scotland, just like Rod Stewart. I don't know what happened to him, but I teach at a community college in California. Me and America, made for each other. Until my work permit expired and I didn't know what to do. Luckily, one of my night school students had a problem too.
My ex-husband left me with three beautiful children and a large mortgage. So I built this basement apartment, which is sort of illegal here in Berkeley, but I couldn't find anyone to rent it.
So there we were. Two quite adorable people with big problems. And a solution.
Well, it's an arrangement, actually.
Now I get to stay in America.
We get to keep our home.
And everybody's happy. Mary.
The children.
And me.
Maybe.